thank you guys again so much for hanging out. I wrote this next song during a very dark time in my life where I thought a lot about the afterlife and what the afterlife would be like for a musician like me. I didn't get the answers, but this is what I came up with. Obsessions, I have no faith, but darkness comes and I'm safe and sound.